What's good, my family? It's your boy Gamer Jay back for another video. And guys, I really just sat here for about 20 minutes talking about the entire book about Illuminae. I'm pretty sure some of you guys have seen it or heard, not seen it, but read it. Guys, that book is amazing. I'm getting the series. Like, it's like totally insane. It's like really mind-blowing. But I'm not going to really go, I don't feel like talking back about that again. I'll do that another time. But I'm just going to read a book. So you got the series coming out, Illuminae, Gemini, and I forgot something else. So yo, this book is like really awesome. And then plus they're making a movie about it next spring, which is really going to be insane. I really want to go see it. But I'm not a reader person. I do not read books. But for some reason, this book
magic
really got me so into it, man. So of course, I'm gonna start reading it. It's like 999 pages, and we didn't finish the book in a month at my school. All of them. Please, for my final wishes, please let me take out the tower. Like, I just have to sit in a minor and hold it. Why would you do this? Why would you do this to me? Come here. So I just got a 3-star degree. We have to 3-star this guy. About to battle. We tapped a 3-star thing. And I hope my wishes come through. So as you guys see, I have like a lot of crowns when I started this video, but I already started it. And I was talking about the book, and then it just threw me off track. I apologize for that, though. Now, we're gonna say this, like, we're gonna go with Eternal Dragon, alright? Yeah. We're gonna lose. We might not get started. I just need 3 songs to get this crown, man. And I hope you guys' week has been doing well so far. If not, I hope you get spending the weekend. Yeah, and I hope you guys have a good Christmas too. Some decent damage there, yeah. That's solid. I'm pretty impressed.
Come on.
on that. Did you guys see that push we had? This phone was gonna put his mini pepper on the other side. Where he should have put it. Where I was trying to push at, we weren't taking out that tower. Some people just don't know. They do not know how to play Clash Royale. You're too busy. You're greedy. You're too busy wanting to go and try to go for the king tower. When you should take this opportunity to try and go for the other tower. If it was up to me, I would not care one bit about the king tower. About the freaking King Tower.
Showtime.
I would just be focusing on trying to get that freaking to the other tower. Well, I am anyway. What is this to you? Oh no. No! Alright, you know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. Well, I need to stop. I apologize. You know what you're doing.
Magic!
Now I will be going with Sparky in the back. He's one of the we can go ahead and open this up. I'm probably not gonna be a legendary. It'll be nice if I did. I want a legendary. I want another legendary. You think high. I got gold to begin with, alright. I got gems, knight, zap, 10 musketeers, and this is gonna be an epic.
Ooh.
Nice. Ooh. I could probably almost. Oh, I just need it. Two more, right? Two more to get at the level 4. I think I need one more bowl to get at level 4. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Remember to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.